So meanwhile, back at the ranch, we got a 4-month-old sleeping on my 7-year-old Springer Spaniel. Well, I guess it's not a bad way to kill a Sunday, eh? Living the dream, right here. Look at that. Not a care in the world.